Last time, we just got done finishing this area, the east area, and now next is the west area. Dark. Very dark. Lab digital video cassette. Operation New Nest Wrecker.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
OSS. There you go, okay. OSS. There. And then do this. And the power's back on. Oh. So we come here and we straight up see these things. I don't remember these things though. Seeing these things. What is that? Ew, it's some kind of brain or something. Alright, so are these subjects humans? That being said, were they straight up doing human experiments?
Damn it. Look at that. Alright. Hell yeah. Got it.
Okay, so that's what you need.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Turns out this is not a large area. Is this all there is to it? Wait, is something gonna happen? Wait. Crap. Should I, like, prepare something before this? The game just auto-saved. Okay, suddenly I feel the need to get my other gun, the SLS-60, I think. And suddenly I feel the need to save the game. I freaking called it. It's also because I realized that this area looks familiar.
Your ass again, William. This ends now. What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
Bergen's hair looks so weird.
She is my creation!
William! I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know
was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse for...
Badass start to this boss fight. Okay, which weapon should we start with? I guess the grenade launcher should be good. What is he? Bruh, he's already throwing items? Okay. Two can play at that game. No! Fuck, alright. There you go. Shoot the eye. Shoot the eyes! There you go. Shoot the eyes! Okay, I think for this... Oh no! Oh god. I was like 1 inch next to him. That was... Okay, this is not looking good. How am I supposed to juke him? Okay, that's how I'm supposed to juke him. Oh no, 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 no. No, please. Mercy! Okay, I'm so dead. Yep. No! Alright. Oh god. This is a bad start. That's good. Another one. Well, these bills are good. God damn. Am I dead? Bruh, I'm dead. Alright. That's bad. This is bad. Oh, shit. There. Thank you. Yes. Here's my chance. Yes, there you go. Okay, use it, use it. Fuck, alright. No, 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 no. Crazy. Oh! He got so crazy, he's dead. Love to see it. Alright. Second time's a charm. Right, obviously we shouldn't leave these free stuff here. Should definitely grab them.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but... Yes.
She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that? What happened to her? She was attacked by the monster. Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
Unauthorized removal?
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
About this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Oh. Upgrade chip admin.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Right, I should definitely do this combining now. Okay, right, combine with this. Right, should I organize my items first? Maybe not, because I think for this, you pretty much just need to focus on running.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Oh shit. Where do we go then? Holy shit, this way? Oh yeah, the lift, yeah. Alright. Oh, what's that? Did I not grab this item before? What, did I not grab this before? What the fuck? Yeah, that was the same dialogue that we heard in the recording. Oh. Another knife? I don't know. Give me an item box and like, you know. Okay, there's the, there's an item box.
10 minutes until detonation.
Okay, I completely forgot about this, this sequence though. I'm pretty sure there's like.
Of course. Stupid oh. Thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Is there anything here? Oh, there is. Yeah, I knew it.
You bastard!
She got it? No? There you go, alright. Thank you, Sherry. One shot? Okay. Don't mind if I do.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you!
Atta
look
girl.
How...
Think we're almost out of here!
Look how big, dude. If I go here? I do, alright. Oh, wait, wait, okay. I need that.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
What was that? A minigun? Mind if I do? But I gotta put this thing first though.
Coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Right. Let's go. Let's go. Yep, I remember this boss fight. Shit, what was he doing? He's gonna jump down for sure. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Where is he? Oh god, if you can just jump faster. Whoa! Oh! I thought he was gonna jump at the train! What the hell? Okay. Okay, so I think every time he runs like a dog, he runs like in a straight line.
Thank you.
first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Wait. Oh, wait. Wait a second. Hold on. Okay, I'm sorry. Isn't there supposed to be the boss fight in the train? Oh, okay. Hang on. Huh. Okay, yeah, I didn't expect that, not gonna lie. But there you go. I finally beat RE2. Claire A.